Here it is in stop frame motion. The balls start from rest but travel further in each successive frame. They are accelerating downwards. Let's plot vertical position y and vertical velocity as functions of time. The slope of velocity is negative, and it seems to be constant. So let's make that our hypothesis. We write vertical acceleration as ay equals minus g, the acceleration due to gravity. But let's be quantitative. How are the height and the time related for a ball in free fall?